Everybody got the reason. Everybody got the way. Good morning. It's Monday today. I'm not really sure what is in store, but I'm going to have some breakfast, and then I think I'm gonna head to Target to get some supplies for today. Okay, so I'm in the car now, and I think I have my plan more worked out. It's about 10 a.m. right now. I'm gonna go to Target and get some stuff, and I think I am going to go to the beach where I might try out my hand at painting or watercoloring or something. I went ahead and grabbed some paintbrushes and a sketch pad and some watercolor paper from home, and I got, you know, my beach blanket and just a sweatshirt and stuff like that, and I'm gonna go to Target now to see if there's anything else that kind of inspires me. This idea kind of comes from my amazing, beautiful walking inspiration board roommate Mira from my sorority house, who used to watercolor or something and picked it back up again during our finals week this year, and it seemed really fun and I've never done it before, so I think I'm gonna try it out, and if I'm horrible at it, maybe it'll be therapeutic or something. I start work in a couple days, so this is one of my last kind of completely free, zero obligation type days, so I'm excited for it. So I am down by the beach now, and I'm just stopped to get some food that I'm gonna bring down there, but I got some watercolor paints. So I'm just gonna grab a burrito and then head down to the beach, and I'm excited. I'm excited to try it out.
I lay my head down on you. Would it be too late? 'Cause I can't blame you, baby, it's me that's done wrong. 'Cause I broke the skies that shine above.
The beach, yay, it's so beautiful. I'm actually the only human on it today, which is absolutely amazing. This beach is pretty unknown because I don't know, it's a little bit off the beaten path. My best friend Emma and I actually stumbled on it a couple years ago by accident when we missed a turn to trying to go to another beach, and we've been coming here ever since. I really wish she was home to be with me, but I know we'll be going a lot when she's back. Our favorite thing to do ever is to go get burritos from that Mexican place and come here and sit and just listen to the water. It's so pretty.